Hey guys, today I'm going to be painting a pink teddy bear. I'm going to use a nail tip. I buffed it so that I won't have any transparent residue to it. I'm going to use a flat squared brush and I'm going to paint white acrylic right over the nail. And if you are going to try to do this on a person, go ahead and buff that nail. Don't leave it shiny. If you do, you'll have like a transparency to the paint. That's not what you want. I'm going to use the Cloudless color from Apple Barrel acrylic paints just to give it a tiny bit of a baby blue background to my white. So I don't want this to look like stark white. Just go ahead and mix with the white if you'd like. You can even leave this a little bit darker, but I just want it lighter. Now I'm going to use Laguna. This is kind of a teal color. I just want a tad bit of that color. And once again, I'm using my flat squared brush. You can find these at a craft store available in your area. So now I'm swiping it, or wiping, or brushing, just across the nail. And like always, I always finish painting my fingers and my fingernails. Okay, so now I'm going to use a smaller brush, and I'm going to paint white, just to give it that outline of the teddy bear. Once this background is dry, go ahead and paint the silhouette in white. Don't paint it while your paint is still wet. You will get like a muddy look to it, or it'll change color. Right after the white silhouette is dried, I'm gonna go ahead and paint it pink because my teddy bear is going to be pink. So the head is like a pear-shaped, and just do like two little bumps on the side for the ears, and I'm going to be painting a red barrette to it. So just give it that natural shape you think you are going to create. That's where my little hat is going to be. Okay, sorry, my camera shut off. I ran out of battery, so I didn't film while I was painting the pink. What I did was I used a fuchsia color, magenta, and I outlined the teddy bear and gave it all the details on the arm and on the cheeks, on the nose, on the ears. And with a Victorian red, which is a burgundy color, I outlined the teddy bear. And then I went ahead and filled in whatever color I wanted to do, like red on the hat, red on the vest, little swirls or lines, whatever you want to call them, on the shirt, like with yellow, green, and blue. And a black outline. So I'm going to use fairy dust, glitter nail polish. I love the way the glitter looks, and I'm gonna have to buy another bottle of this nail polish because I love it so much. I'm almost finishing it. So I'm just gonna apply nail polish to the blue area, which is on the background, and to the vest. So once this is dried, Give it a high gloss top coat. I'm using Bettina nail enamel. This is available on the island. I don't know if you guys can find it in the States or in the country you live at. Just use any high gloss top coat. And before you apply the glitter or the nail polish, just remember to let this paint dry out very well. So here's the finished product. I hope you guys like it, enjoy it, and go ahead and try this. Send me any pictures that you have. Ciao!